the Science on Stage Festival 2017. This is our 10th festival and it takes place in Debrecen in Hungary, and we are very glad to be here because this is just a wonderful location. Science on Stage Europe is the biggest science teaching network from teachers for teachers. And we offer the teachers here a platform, a stage, to meet personally and to exchange their brilliant teaching ideas.
It's joy and creativity and a positive feeling about science, about connecting with other teachers. Here everyone is helping, everyone is working for a common purpose, and that is wonderful.
The Science on Stage Festival is just the starting point, and actually then it begins, because we offer the teachers follow-up activities, for example the so-called Teachers Exchange Program. So if a teacher from Portugal meets here someone from Ireland or from Sweden, they can say, well, let's visit us together in the next school year and develop a project together. And then they can apply at Science on Stage for funding, and we help them to stay in contact.
Well, first time I've been Science on Stage was in London in 2015. I was there as a Professor McGonagall, so I was walking around Science on Stage like a witch. And well, I was very lucky and I met Silvio there and he proposed something.
Yeah. So I was always doing something about ghosts and supernatural things in my classes, and there I was. I heard about a joint project, and I saw a witch going by. I said, "Wow, this is a very interesting person." And we happened to sit next to each other in the workshop. I said, "Hey, let's do something about ghosts." She said, "Yes, wow," and that's where it started.
Have you ever seen a ghost? Well,
for next Science on Stage, I will apply with another joint project, because I can say that is the best experience for a teacher.
We started with the joint projects maybe 4 years ago, and the number is raising. So this year we have maybe 20 joint projects already here. And I think this shows the interest of the teachers of working together on a long-term perspective.
We started to develop ideas in our work and also in our private life. We would like very much to share those ideas, how they work better instead of working alone in each country, crossing ideas and crossing needs and issues. So
yeah. And supported by Science on Stage, it's possible.
Each teacher is invited to participate, so they can apply with a single project, or if they have met another teacher, they can work together and apply with a joint project. So there are different ways how to join us.
I had this opportunity to participate to the iStage 1 project, and really the meeting of Science on Stage, the opening, was a complete change in my way of teaching and in my way of life.
It makes really something with myself. When I go home, I'm satisfied in my work, and I have to work some years more, and I don't want to work like this.
I think the biggest value the teachers can take home is the fact that they meet here other teachers who are also very enthusiastic about their profession, and I think this is also the reason why they're coming back and why they are participating not only in the festival but also in our follow-up activities like teacher training or the development of teaching material.
Science on Stage has a lot of different activities. We organize teacher trainings. These teacher trainings are based on booklets by gathering about 20 or 25 teachers from many different countries and making them work together in 2 years. We, for example, have such as on a smartphone or another one on football. And that's a lot of great stuff we can use in the classroom afterwards.
We love the work we do. I think this is the big secret. Aydın loves the work she does, me too, and we love to communicate and share with others. Yeah. Science on Stage allow us to do that. So it's a win-win process. I don't know how to explain it rationally.
We have to thank Science on Stage for putting us together, because it's a great friendship.